So there's no question that my campaign was undermined right from the get-go. I haven't caught Potomac fever. That until the National Republican Committee and the senatorial committee say Schlesinger is a priority, they're not coming in. They're not going to come in. It's a catch-22. That's the problem I have, is that I can't get my numbers in without them, but they don't want to come in until my numbers are up. No, I don't think I'm in single digits. I think we've asked the question, are you voting straight Republican? And we're getting a consistent 20% back that are saying we're voting straight Republican. That means I'm just a regular guy. I've had experience for 20 years at the state and local level of government, and I've been close to the people.